9:06 p.m. Since I've seen a train like that to speak of, I think they call that a K849 or something like that. It was a unit phosphate train. No, that was not grain. That was in fact phosphate because it had a K prefix in the symbol. He is sliding into the siding, I believe, to meet a southbound train which should be closing in on us pretty soon. I thank you for watching.